From Building 66A, the Miller Action News.
Welcome to the Miller Action News. I'm Anita Beer.
And I'm Bobby.
Aren't you going to say your last name?
The folks at home can read it right here.
I don't think anyone can read that.
It's easy. Drop one of the K's, the R, the Q, one of the B's is silent, and you don't say the H. Bobby Brewski.
Okay. This just in. The executive committee has released a memo naming the official breakfast of Miller Brewing Company. Cookies! The Miller Action News believes it's the best source of news and information for employees of Miller Brewing Company. For more employee feedback, let's call an average Miller employee. See what he has to say. Choose any random extension.
Tom Long.
Who the hell is Tom Long? Sir, what are your thoughts on the Miller Action News?
Miller Action News is one of the best things about the Miller Brewing Company. In fact, in this dynamic industry, with everything that's changing, I rely on the Miller Action News to get all my information needs.
Well, there you have it. We're the best. Miller Brewing Company interns will find themselves among the most popular students when they return to their universities this fall. The reason being? Students that bring back free beer are much cooler than students who bring back free 3M Post-it notes.
The cafeteria requested that the Miller Action News pass along an update to this week's lunch special. Friday's special is now fish sticks with a side of secondhand smoke.
Isn't secondhand smoke the special every day?
You're right. Somebody call OSHA.
You may have noticed that Milwaukee is the city of festivals. New to the lineup this year,
Eskimo Fest,
Paperclip Fest,
Pocket Lint Fest,
Chewing Gum Fest,
Monocle Fest,
Backpack Fest,
and to cap off this year's festival season, Festival Fest, the festival celebrating all things festival.
Fred's Pub has reported dramatic increases in orders for combination beers, like the Honey Bear, Liney's Honey Vice, and Creamy Dark.
Or the combination of Liney Honey Vice with Old English 800, known as the Huggy Bear. Those of you new to the Milwaukee area may have noticed construction cranes all over downtown. Recently,
and that explains the size of Prince Fielder's ass.
Dude, I'm starving. No, I'm out of cash.
It's all right, man. I'll put on my credit card.
Okay, thanks.
You should pay with cash in the cafeteria, and light beer should taste like beer. Milwaukee's best light.
We've recently been in contact with our colleagues at Anheuser-Busch and Coors Brewing. We've learned that marketing interns at Anheuser-Busch have been reprimanded for repeatedly recommending 40-ounce size bottles of O'Doul's.
Coors actually had to let one intern go for pointing out to everyone that the new Froth Brew liner can is just a can with a blue lining.
Interns recently presented their final projects. Conspicuously absent from those presentations were the strategy department interns, whose confidential projects could not be explained to the rest of us.
Today, exclusively on Miller Action News, we're going to show you this footage.
Gentlemen, we're excited to be here. We've got your projects outlined and ready, and they've been labeled mission critical. You guys ready to hear what they are?
Yeah!
Okay, first project, Josh. What we're all about here is fully integration. What we're trying to do is realizing that beer and peanuts come together so well. So one of our steps is we want to do an M&A, merge and acquisition, trying to find a peanut company out there that we can bring into the Miller Brewing Company family. Your mission, if you choose to accept it, find that peanut company.
M&A work, awesome! I'm on it!
Okay, Ron, got an extra special one for you. Here's your project, and I can give you a little snapshot. What has happened is two of our executives have bought Humvees in the last 9 months. This is causing an issue with our parking lot. Can't fit all the cars in there. And your mission, if you choose to accept it, is to allocate the space and make sure that we're maximizing the amount of parking spots that are in our garage. Will you take this challenge?
Like Tetris? I love that game.
Now, Ryan, what we have for you is probably the most important project that we have in the company going on right now. It's called Project Owls.
Okay, so owls, what does that mean? Optimize?
No. What I mean is literally Project Owls. The problem is we have these scattered all throughout the Miller campus. We don't know if we're actually getting the return on investment that we have when we bought these from Menards 8-9 years ago. Your mission is to figure out a better way to maximize the efficiencies and maximize the direct contribution that these owls directly contribute to Miller Brewing Company. Do you accept it?
Okay, I guess I can work with this.
Owls!
So essentially, if we place these all around the office on top of cubes, we can improve productivity by 40%.
Fantabulous.
Not a problem.
Oh crap. Don't worry, I'll get to the Excel model right now.